Well. Look who's done an interview over here! I don't like her. I really, really don't like her. Miss Rhea Chakraborty. Give a backstory. What has happened past the few days. What I've heard. Everyone's been questioned by CBI. Of course, Ishkaran has said, no matter how many, like, you lie, right? But you can't sustain that lie. That lie won't be as precise every time. You make a lie, but after a while, the lie will change. Just like how Siddharth Pitani did this.
I wish I know what he was going through.
What?
क्या इलाज चल रहा था उनका? इसके बारे में क्या पता है?
Depression का इलाज उनको चल रहा था क्योंकि मेरे सामने डॉक्टर आते थे मिल.
So your brain doesn't work. You idiot.
Yep. So anyone can. At this point, Rhea over here has been going to CBI for 4 days. Yeah, they've given her a break of 1 day, but her parents are called. Beforehand, she's given this 100% real interview. Bhai, mera khoon khulta hai iska muh dekh ke. They've turned like and dislike button off. Oh, but they've turned comments on. Yeah, let's see comments. Who wants Rhea Chakraborty giving interview? Yes. Rhea has to be interviewed by Arnab Goswami and Ishkaran. I mean, she has to get interviewed by these geniuses. They are OP. OP meaning like overpowered. I would like to warn everyone against spreading fake rumors about other people. You'll pay a heavy price if you do it someday or that. Yes, 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 yes. Whatever she is telling, it's totally wrong. CBI must have put Rhea in jail soon. Yes, soon come. Soon come. Yeah, that's what I've heard. This interview is very scripted. So I'm pretty sure they're going to be asking nonsense, like nothing got to do with what actually has to be told, and maybe at the end a little. Without further ado, let's do this.
On India today. Thank you very much, Rhea.
Aapka bahut bahut shukriya ki aap abhi bhi aisa news channel chalate.
Rhea, chill. This is not Mahesh Bhatt. Iski नहीं करनी पड़ेगी. इट्स ओके.
एक इंसान को अपने बारे में और अपना केस सामने रखने का भी मौका मिले, बाकी ने तो जजमेंट अपनी दे ही दी है.
भाई, हम चूसे हुए आम है क्या? डू वी लुक लाइक नट्स?
और बहुत ही बुरा विच हंट जिसे कहते हैं वो भी चल रहा है. किसी को प्यार करना एक मोस्ट वांटेड क्राइम हो गया है.
डू यू नॉट थिंक अबाउट दिस व्हेन यू से? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, दिस इज तो स्क्रिप्टेड इंटरव्यू. ओके, ये तो स्क्रिप्टेड है. यू मेक इट सीम वर्स.
किसी को प्यार करना एक मोस्ट वांटेड क्राइम हो गया है.
माय गॉड, वाओ. आफ्टर दिस आई एम गोना शो अंकिता लोखंडे'स इंटरव्यू, व्हिच इज कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट. You can literally tell that this one is lying. What have you come here to talk about? What are you talking? You've come here on this stupid channel, first of all. You've come on this stupid channel to talk about what? What's going on with the SSR case? Why are you talking about this nonsense? Huh? Okay, you want to what?
Most wanted crime ho gaya hai. I think arrest everybody who's in a relationship.
Kuch bhi!
Okay, chalo. Arrest my mom and dad also, huh? Are you mad? I think you've been doing too much drugs, so I hope you get thrown in the bin.
Kyun nahi karte?
Because we don't plan to take people's money. You mad? Tu kya nasha karke aayi hai is interview mein? People won't arrest people that are in love.
Ek Bollywood actor, aap.
What is his body language? Look at Ankita Lokhande's body language. Look at hers. You can see through what's going on. Still, you're trying to make us.
I Bollywood में आपके सपने होंगे कि मुझे बड़ा स्टार बनना है. बड़ा स्टार आज India's most wanted कहा जाता है. एक तरह से विलन कहा जा रहा है इस पूरे एक मामले का. किस तरह से आप देखती हैं?
You can make out from this question that they're just trying to fix her image, which is not going to work because we know what's going on. We're not dumb. The only reason that this SSR case has brought back up, and the only reason, is because of people's voice. There's no way that this case would ever be here if people didn't speak up. People didn't speak up. This case would have been finished like any other. Jia Khan, Disha. This case would have been the same. But only because of the people, this case is still open. And I'm so thankful to each and every person that is standing up.
Aapka wo sapna aur aaj ye haqeeqat.
Okay, before I hit break my headphones. So, Riya Chakrabarty has come to this interview to speak the truth of what is going on. No, we want to know her dreams. What is happening in reality? Bhai, kya lena dena? Sirf yehi nashe hi nahi karke aaya, wo bhi nashe karke aaya hai.
Mujhe to kabhi kabhi vishwas bhi nahi hota ki ye meri life hai.
If my life was like hers, I would just tell people to throw me in the bin. Riya Chakrabarty should just be thrown in the bin. Just throw in the bin.
Apart from the fact that I also have faith that Sushant is not here now.
Riya, you let this happen. Why? Fact is, you've taken his money, spick and span. How you paying for your lawyer, you only know. How many films have you done? Wait, let's check, okay? You've done 9 films. Are you kidding me? 16. You're telling me, in 9 films, she's got the most expensive lawyer. Kaise? Pagal hai kya? Thal! Sushant Singh sir has done 16 films. All was so nice. Kaipuche, Chichore, Kedarnath, you know, Shuddh Desi Romance, Rapta. He was very specific about his scripts. Aur tu kya? Tu kya kar rahi hai? Okay, so what films are you done? Okay, we don't know about that. Oh wow, you've been in that, but no one cares. Okay. You've been in Half Girlfriend. Coincidence? सोनाली केबल मेरे डैड की मारुति
कि मैं सिर्फ एक गहरी सांस लेना चाहती हूँ जहाँ 4-5 एजेंसीज मेरे पीछे ना पड़ी
तो ऐसा काम मत कर ना यू डोंट वांट पीपल कम आफ्टर डोंट डू सच थिंग्स आई एम गोना बी सो हैप्पी व्हेन दिस केस इज सॉल्व्ड आई एम गोना बी सो हैप्पी अबे ऐसे काम मत कर फिर ऐसे दिन नहीं देखने पड़ेंगे
सपने तो मेरे कब के पिछड़ गए पर I'll fight.
You'll fight? We'll also fight. We'll fight double, triple, quadruple. I don't know what comes after quadruple, so triple. But you're not gonna win. There's no way you're not gonna win. You can't win.
We himmat nahi khoi hai kyunki jis tarah se aarop lage hain.
What I'm trying to say is that this guy is literally trying to make a. This channel is trying to make a have a good image. No. Not gonna happen. Please, don't let this happen. They're gonna try to manipulate a lot of people. Don't let it happen. This is just a scam. This you're seeing, na? India Today grills Riya. There's no grilling. No bigger interview than this.
आज आप चुप्पी तोड़ रही
हैं. आप ये आज चुप्पी तोड़ रही हैं. भाई आज ही क्यों? आज क्या कैन यू इमेजिन व्हाट हर आंसर विल बी ओनली टुडे व्हाई इन दिस इंटरव्यू हैव यू सेड ऑल दिस व्हाई हैव यू सेड ऑल दिस लेट्स सी
आज आप चुप्पी तोड़ रही हैं क्यों आज का दिन आपने क्यों चुना है
एज यू कैन टेल दिस इज स्क्रिप्टेड सो डोंट इफ यू डू वॉच दिस प्लीज 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 डोंट बिलीव व्हाट दीज इडियट्स से प्लीज डोंट Don't.
Sushant ne bataya mujhe.
What is this interview? Sushant mere sapne bhi mein aaya tha, malum hai? What did he say to me? Ki tu bahut cheez hai. What even is going on? Sushant tere sapne mein aaya tha. Sushant tere sapne mein bhi nahi aaye. Sushant mere sapne mein aaya. Bhai kyun aaya? I hope next dream you have na he haunts you. I'm telling you, throw her in the bin. Throw her right in the bin. Sushant mere sapne. Even I would accept Rakhi Sawant's video. Aryan, play the video.
Hi friends. Aap good news dena chahti hoon main. Kal raat ko main so rahi thi. Aur soi suddenly mujhe ek chhatka hua. Maine kaha kaun hai? Kaun ho? To maine kaha main Sushant. Could you believe? कि मेरे ड्रीम में आए मेरे सपने में आए और उन्होंने मुझे कहा मैं फिर से जन्म ले रहा हूँ मेरे फैंस को बोलो कि मैं फिर से जन्म ले रहा हूँ मैंने कहा वो कैसे बोलता मैं तुम्हें बहुत जल्द बताऊँगा मैंने कहा नहीं मुझे बता मैं तुम्हारे फैंस को कहना चाहती हूँ बोलता राखी तुम शादी करोगी और मैं तुम्हारी कोख से जन्म लूंगा फिर से
आई टेक दिस रादर देन दिस
शांत मेरे सपने में आया था और काफी लोगों के सपने में आ रहे हैं आजकल जो उसे
या बिकॉज ही इज कम इन योर सपना एंड टोल्ड यू ना यू नो आई केम इन हर सपना एंड आई टोल्ड हर दिस 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 आई केम इन दिस गाय सपना एंड दिस लाइक डू हैव एनी लॉजिक ऑफ व्हाट यू आर सेइंग हैव यू लॉस्ट इट वेरी बैड एक्टिंग रिया वेरी बैड आई थिंक यू शुड गेट द बेस्ट वर्स्ट एक्टिंग अवार्ड एंड थ्रो दैट इन द बिन
और उसने बोला कि तुम्हें स्पीक द ट्रूथ
तो करना परेशान हो गए हम लोग 2.5 साल से
सुशांत के रिश्ते के बारे में हमें बताइए कब मिले कैसे मिले
यू आर टेलिंग मी 1 आवर ऑफ दिस 1 आवर 42 मिनट्स ऑफ दिस व्हाट इज दिस
कि आप प्लीज एक बार उनसे बात कीजिए मुझे लग रहा है वो फिर से डिप्रेशन में जा रहा है और पैरानोया भी हुआ है
व्हाट इज गोइंग ऑन ओके अंकिता लोखंडे हैज क्लियरली स्टेटेड दैट सुशांत सिंह राजपूत सर इज नॉट द टाइप टू बी डिप्रेस्ड What is this on about?
Oh, depression.
Okay, this is complete. I'm not keeping up with this. Anyway, let's watch Ankita Lokhande's interview, which is much 100% bearable.
Very sensational details. Smoking gun documents. We've also put out some.
Can I say how much I'm loving Arnab Goswami's interviews?
I have with me an actor. But better introduced as possibly the only person who knew Sushant Singh Rajput for the closest time and for the longest time after his transition into the acting profession. A person who knew Sushant since 2010 and was with him in a relationship for 7 years, viewers. Ankita Lokhande, thank you very much for joining.
Look at her, man. Look at her. Can you tell the difference between Ankita ma'am and this Chandal? Come on man, nah man.
All the nation wants to know. And thank you for speaking up and choosing to speak through the Republic Media Network.
You can read in the body language, you can see in the eyes, you can see everything clearly. You can just see how much Ankita ma'am and this dumbass have so much difference.
How did you find out about the
I can't watch this. I'll be so happy when all of this when this case is solved. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoy the video. Can you please subscribe right now? I have 150 subscribers. Thank you all very much. I'm really happy with my 150 subscribers. I'm really thankful. Let's try to get 1,000 subscribers before the end of the year. I know. It's September. Right now, I'm making this video, it's September. If we could push by this month, September, October, November, in 4 months, it would be great. You know, that's my goal, to get 1,000 subscribers. And yeah. Please subscribe to my channel. If you have any suggestions, of course, you can comment down below. I am 100% willing to do any of your suggestions. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy the video.